I often get the question, how do I use exterior insulation with a standard window because it adds thickness on the outside of the house? Let me show you what we've done on this project that I think might be helpful for you. So number one, our window here, this Marvin is set back at the standard location. This is our shear wall right here. We've waterproofed it with our Delta Vent SA peel and stick. And the window flange is right here. This mock-up is gonna show you how we're gonna do it. So look right here, we've got Roxul. It's 2 inches thick. And this is R8, so we've got a pretty decent amount of thickness on the outside of the house for continuous insulation. And when we put that up there, the standard window flange would be too thin for us to be able to put that insulation and then put another cladding on top. So here's what we've done. We've used a bent sheet metal. This is actually 26 gauge metal. This has been pre-painted, so it matches closely to the window. This is a white metal. You can see here we've angled the bottom piece, and we've started with the bottom and worked our way up to the top. Now the top has an angle to it, so it's also acting as a head flash. We've got a drip edge up there, and we've also bent the sides over the top, so they're bent over here. Now this tape here is really just a secondary water layer, but really all our main waterproofing is back at the window. And now look, when the guys install the Roxul, that 2-inch thick R8 Roxul, it's gonna butt up here. Then we can put our 1x4 batten and put our siding on. We could put stucco, stone, whatever it takes. But this is a great way to buck out the window and do this all with sheet metal that you can get locally. Either your roofer can bend this or you can get it bent at a metal flashing place. Thanks for joining me, guys. We'll see you next time.